Super battle droids. There's three of them. Oh, I shot its head off. Last one. Watch those wrist rockets. All right, let's get out of here. Alright, the squad's back together. Let's move.
Looks like he needs a revive, Delta.
Oh my god, that was awesome.
Thanks for the assist, Delta.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
We seem to be good.
This is a restricted area. Automated security systems online.
Let's go in quietly.
I can take it. It's splice.
Splice again now. Almost got it. Green beans go.
Slavers!
Okay, I don't think they would have known we were here if you didn't yell slavers at the top of your lungs. When I said let's do this quietly.
Breach that door.
Alright, I didn't mean to hit that, but cool.
Detonator placed. Clear. Taking position.
What happened? Yes, thank you for telling me it's a restricted area like 30 times.
You know what that means? More turrets.
I'm good to go, Delta.
Splice.
Splice again now. Almost done here.
And we're in. Turrets. All right, that one took 5 seconds, and the other one took like 500 rounds. All right, just go right through them.
Getting all this hardware?
That is an excellent question, and one we should ask them.
Take them out from
here.
6-2, powering up.
Door to the bridge. Expect a large welcoming party.
Oh, I'm really going to rack up the kills.
Not if I get him first.
Just don't get so caught up in counting that you forget to cover me.
Well, I guess they busted through here. Bust through this stuff. Get this job done.
Placing detonator. Clear.
Grenade.
Go. Eliminate
SPTs.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Good shot.
Oh, whoa, use an arm shield? Like, the heck? Down. Help me. We're done. Oh, whoa. Okay, cool. Just nothing with super battle droids. Probably why we died. Hey, Delta, take him out.
Heal up, Delta.
Back to take it.
All right, heal me.
Delta,
a breach.
Initiating breach maneuver. Charge set. Clear.
Okay, cool. I have, like, no ammo. All right, you missed the grenade.
Stop looping around. It's effective.
It's probably why we had a horrible start. That's still awesome. You are done. Thank you. Whoa. Where'd my health go? All right, I could fall back. Fall back, like, right now. No, 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 no. Fall back, fall back. Fall back. Heal. Okay, cool. He's dead. Okay, watch those wrist rockets. Okay, everybody heal up.
Check up there by that platform.
Oh yeah, I'll check up by that platform once everyone's alive.
Take them out from there, Delta.
They don't stand a chance against me.
Yeah, the jammer's definitely up here.
Let's use this clear line
signal
of fire.
Jammer located.
Where is sir?
Alright, I guess we're just blowing it. Oh wow, that did some damage to me. And I don't have a sniper, but they do, and they're destroying. I love these guys. Thought he said hostile town for a second. We're also there. So that it applies. Everybody. Hello.
Registering noise.
There's another super battle droid somewhere. Not down there. I guess he's just outside, caught on something, or he's right here.
This is Delta 3-8. We've reached the bridge and shut down the signal jamming device. Do you read?
Loud and clear, 3-8. I'm patching into the ship systems to determine her status.
Attack of the clones. Now at full strength, the squad turns its attention to the Drandoshan threat. The Deltas must find and destroy the enemy dropship and stop the invasion at its source. Why does it look like a Jedi Star? Oh no, that's the cruiser we're on.
38. I'm reading a slaver ship in Hangar A. Have you run into any Trandoshans?
Lots of them, and they've been throwing battle droids at us.
The Trandoshans have been more concerned with acquiring Wookiee pelts than taking sides in this war.
Then what are they doing here?
And why would the Seps be selling clinkers to slavers?
I'll keep analyzing the logs. In the meantime, get down to Hangar A and shut them down. I patched into the RAS control grid. I'll be able to manipulate some of the ship's functions from here.
Sounds good.